Gattu's new scooter. Gattu and Chinky were in the kitchen and helping their mother in cooking when the phone started ringing. Mummy answered the phone.
Hello, who is this? Oh, okay, got it. How are you? Are you coming to our house tomorrow? And Chiku is also coming with you? Oh wow, that will be so nice. Yes, Gattu and Chinky will be glad to hear this. Okay then, come soon.
Saying this, Mummy cuts the call. Gattu and Chinky rushed to their mother's side.
What happened, Mummy? Who called you?
Mummy, who is coming? Gattu, Chinky, your aunt is coming here tomorrow. And Chiku is also coming with her.
Wow, Mummy, aunt always brings so many gifts for us whenever she comes. And we always love playing with Chiku Bhaiya.
Yes, Gattu, I am also excited about tomorrow.
Gattu, Chinky, now let's go back to the kitchen and help me with chores. Papa will be home at any minute.
The next day arrived and their aunt came along with Chiku Bhaiya. Gattu and Chinky were very happy to meet their aunt and Chiku Bhaiya. Aunt had brought a very big gift for Gattu and Chinky.
Wow! What is this, Auntie? It is so big!
Gattu, Chinky, why don't you guys open it and find out? I am sure that both of you will love this gift.
Gattu and Chinky quickly opened the gift and when they saw it, they couldn't hold back their joy. It was a nice yellow-colored scooter.
Wow, Auntie, this scooter is awesome, really.
Yes, Auntie, it's exactly the same as Chiku Bhaiya's scooter.
You are right, Gattu Chinky. I remembered. When you came to our home last time, you guys loved my scooter very much. That's why I asked Mummy to buy the same scooter for both of you too.
Thank you so much, Chiku Bhaiya and Auntie. We really love this scooter so much.
Yes, Auntie. Wait, I will show you how I ride it.
Chinky climbed on to the scooter, but she was not able to balance herself properly for long. Seeing this, Gattu said to Chinky,
Chinky, wait, let me show you how it is done.
Gattu also tried to drive the scooter, but he couldn't drive it properly too. Gattu and Chinky tried very hard to drive the scooter smoothly, but they kept falling again and again. Due to this, both of them became very sad. But then Chiku Bhaiya said to them, Come on, Gattu Chinky, there is no need to be sad. I will teach you how to ride the scooter. You don't have to worry.
Really, Bhaiya? So what are we waiting for? Let's take the scooter to a society's ground.
Yes, Bhaiya, let's go now. I also want to learn to ride the scooter quickly.
Chiku Bhaiya took the scooter to their society ground with Gattu and Chinky. One by one, he taught Gattu and Chinky how to keep balance on the scooter. Chinky quickly learned to drive the scooter. But Gattu was scared, so he kept stopping again and again. So, Chinky and Chiku Bhaiya together helped Gattu.
Chinky, you learned to ride the scooter so quickly. But I am very scared that I might fall from it and hurt myself.
Gattu, don't be scared. Chinky and I are with you. We will not let you fall.
He's right, Gattu. I will be just behind you. So don't worry, okay?
Okay, Chiku Bhaiya and Chinky. But please, both of you, stay with me.
Gattu started driving the scooter. Chinky and Chiku Bhaiya started following behind his scooter. After some time, when Gattu was able to ride the scooter well, then Chinky and Chiku Bhaiya stopped following.
Wow, Chinky and Chiku Bhaiya. See, I also learned to ride the scooter. Wow, it is so much fun.
Congratulations, Chinky and Gattu. You guys learned to drive the scooter so quickly.
Thank you, Bhaiya. But it was not possible without your help.
Yes, thank you, Bhaiya.
Welcome, Gattu Chinky. The evening had passed and it was about to get dark. Mummy came out of the house and called out to the three of them.
Gattu, Chinky and Chiku, come home quickly. I have prepared hot pakoras for all of you.
Okay, Mummy, we are coming. Let's go home, guys.
Gattu, Chinky and Chiku Bhaiya started going back when Papa also came from the office. Gattu and Chinky ran and hugged their papa happily.
Papa, see, Auntie and Chiku Bhaiya bought us such a beautiful yellow-colored scooter. Chinky and I have decided to name our scooter Tiger.
Very good. That's a very nice name. Also, kids, I have brought something for you. Your beloved Chiku Bhaiya's favorite gulab jamun.
Wow! Thank you, uncle. We already have some tasty pakoras and now hot gulab jamun. I must say, today is a great day. Everyone started laughing hearing Chiku's words. Then they all enjoyed eating hot pakoras and tasty gulab jamun.
If you are liking our videos, then like them, comment them and subscribe.